Yo, it's me. The guy on the screen.